They put him to death by hanging him on a tree. This man God raised on the third day and granted that he be visible, not to all the people, but to us. The witnesses chosen by God in advance.
Thank you. these offerings, these holy and blameless sacrifices, which we offer you firstly for your holy Catholic Church, be pleased to grant her peace to God, united God here throughout the whole world, together with your servant Francis, our Pope, and the son of our Bishop, and all those who holding to the truth, hand on the Catholic and apostolic faith. And all gathered here whose faith and devotion are known to you. For then we offer you the sacrifice of praise. For they offer it for themselves and all who are here to them. For the redemption of their souls with hope, health, and well-being. Paying their homage to you, the eternally precious promise in his holy and venerable hands, and once more giving you thanks, his heavenly blessing, as he gave the promise to his disciples, saying, take this all of you and drink from it, for this is the promise of my blood of the new and eternal covenant, will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. Sacrifice of Abraham, our father in faith, and the offering of your high priest Melchizedek, a holy sacrifice, a spotless victim. Prayer we ask of you, Almighty God, among these gifts, be borne by the hands of your holy angel to your altar on heaven, on high, in the heart and the sight of your divine majesty, so that all of us who through this participation at the altar receive the most holy body and blood of the Son.
Thank you.
here this day, the resurrection. I wish you all very, very happy Easter. Happy Mass. There will be an ex-hunter. There will be 40 years old hunter. And I'm 40 years old. And remain with you forever.
Amen.
Go with you.